Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Okay, so today I will show you how to record the auto refill course for the big implement with Courseplay. Okay, so here I will use Courseplay. Okay, I think I will start the record the refill course from here, as you know, if you are the user for this mod. Okay, I will start from here for the record course. Activate the HUD and then record course. I will use field boundary as the reference to the what we say is the loading bucket for the seed and fertilizer loading point. I will go strike. I will use auto using number 3, so that's will drive automatically with the cycle speed. So I make sure that you have setting with very low speed, because the animation of the this what we say this let's forget it, the hand of the loader. So I will increase the speed to 2 km/h, so it's very slow. Right, it's getting very slow, okay. Okay, I think I will stop here, and I will use some mod here. You can find this mod on the mod hub. I will use the refill station mod, Placeable Refill Tanks. That's this mod available on the mod hub. Okay, as you can see, if you press F5, you can see the trigger. So I make sure this the trigger of this seeder can touch the loading trigger from this placeable. Okay, I'll put it here, then move forward slowly. Then it's now only 2 km/h. Okay, now I will add another seat by point in here. Okay, make sure you place your placeable not blocking the arm of the seeder when they folding or change direction. Okay. off again. Okay, I think I will end the refill course in here. I'll stop and save this course. I will fork this sugar and I will take the standard machine. Yeah, it's also a really long time I'm not playing this game. It's too busy for work. Connect this to implement. Now let's create some field course for this tractor to work. Regular field work mode. Before we create the fieldwork course, I will check again the refill course and refine it, because I see this, you see, it's not strike for not strike. I will redefine the course. I will edit. I will edit this course, so but I forget it, how to edit. Oh yeah, press right alt on your keyboard and zero on your number zero on your keyboard to activate the Courseplay course editor. The someone asked me if this built in on the Courseplay or must install it a separate file. This is not a separate file. This is already on the Courseplay, on the Courseplay mode. So you just activate it using your key binding is right out and zero. Right, I will define this and make this a little bit strike away. Okay, and then press right out if you when you ready or you satisfied with your course, you can press right out and number one on your keyboard. Okay, I will say close this course. Then okay, I will take some point for my tractor starting point and then record the field course for this tractor. Right, I will try to create a two course here because you know on the field work mode sometimes when you use a turn for a long implement, that's very difficult for the tractor when on the first headland or the for the headland to make reverse. So the better way I think you can use option is smooth not a turn for the headland. Grab this one and then I will generate another course with the headland corners smooth. Same option, only the headland corners change to the smooth. Save it. You can give any name you want. Okay, I will use this and then add the refill course. So if you click the icon I, that you can see the net course of the course plate. I will bring this to the field and start. And for that, we add field type. So this mandatory, you must set the field type. I will add the fertilizer on top and then seed on the second field type. I will set my course will start from the first waypoint, and then turn to first point. I will set to activate. And then the Courseplay will automatically set or shift what happened. I think I chose the wrong tractor for this. It's not strong enough, not too heavy. I'm sorry, my fault, I'm picking the wrong tractor for this. Going to the refill course. You can create refill course anywhere else. Just for example, I just recorded on the side of field because I do not lost in a long time or make the video fast forward. Because if I create the course on the very far away from the field, that will take some time. So, but before that, I will buy some tractor. Okay, so now approaching the refilling station. Press F5 on your keyboard. All right. Why? Nothing happened. See? That's because the trigger of the seeders not contact with the refilling point. So what is the solution for this? I will use some tools that with the wider mounting trigger point trigger the lowering arm, and that's going to come down at the auger level. Right? So I will just go, oh shit, what happened with this? I think I need to change the drop top. This drop top is not strong enough for this task. This implement too heavy for him, so I need to change with the some bigger tractor. I will use this. Okay, I will use this 747 big butt 747 mod. You can find it on the mod hub also. This mod already in the mod hub. Put the fertilizer on top and then seeds on the second one. Okay. Now let's running this tractor. But before that, I will put this tractor with the auger wagon. The first auger, this auger will trigger the seeders to lower his arms and will kill this auger with the fertilizer. Not much, it's only his mouth. Trigger that strike direction of the refilling station. Okay, and here I think here is now the distance. This for trigger the arm of the seeders, as you can see here. This the auger wagon have white ring of the trigger. So let's run this tractor. We'll start from the first one. Drive course. I don't know, I have tried using the auger wagon for refill. You can see on my previous video, the link I will put on the top, but it's not work. So I just thinking how to make this work, and I have an idea. This is just an idea. I hope this will work. And I'm sure this will work. Can see now the tractor is approaching. Auger wagon is dragging the seeder to lower his arm. Stay down. And now she's approaching the refill station, and you see here he do refill. He doing right. But this is two type of loading fertilizer and seeds. The question is, can he do the field for the next load of the seeds? Let's see. I'm put the seats by point, it's too close with the too close, and it's blocking the arm to fall or change direction. Okay. It's my mistake. I will take it far away, so it's not blocking. This one, sorry guys, I'm not calculating that side. Also with the fertilizer, I will move a little bit far as long the selling trigger is can contact with the arm of the loading trigger of the seeders. Okay. Okay. Let's try again. Let him come. Oops. Just come to close. Okay, I think this is my fault for creating the. So this is a lesson also for you to create the start point of the what I say, the start point of the field course. This thing goes to each of the point. The filling point tracer, so it's not collide. Right, let's try again. It's still running. I hope this time will work. Yeah, I'm sorry guys, because it's too long for me not creating a video or playing this game. It's basically work now. Almost no have time for playing game, but creating real work. Start again. I think start the beginning again. We'll start this, this one on empty. So we can start press from empty tank for the place and wrong implement. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm going to change this one. Okay, empty. Okay, so now it's empty for the tank. For the rest of this, it's empty. Let's rerunning this course again from the beginning. Let's see if it is possible for implement doing automatic refilling. Sorry, I'm too busy because you know now I'm responsibility as HSA supervisor, and there's some case of COVID-19 in my company, and I need to follow up to quarantine them. It's very busy time. Okay, let's continue doing my working. lots of stopping. If he can do the refilling. So the key here is you need one implement that can trigger the arm of the seeders to come down, and the second one you must set the make sure when you put the placeable for the station. That's not blocking the arm for moving. So that's only the two key on this automatic system for the filling station for the implement. And I think the implement, the big implement can work with this only with the vanilla implement. This will not work in also this video. Don't forget like and subscribe.